maybe this time we'll just have a loading screen and the green stripe from the G-Force thing at the top. That sounds great. Oh, okay. Everything has changed. All of it's changed. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Depart Prototype. A little bit, confused. Put in Super Crash there somewhere. I forgot to say my name. Yeah, and, it's some sort of horror game. I will, just play it, see what it is. I don't know. Oh, wow. What? The loading screen was a menu, and the menu was a game, and the menu was a game, and the loading screen is a game. God, it looks so realistic. Should I be concerned that the controls are inverted? This feels wrong. Oh, I'm gonna have to play with... Oh, wait, no, now it's not. I feel like I'm playing Outlast right now. This is, like, actually Outlast. I've said that about a lot of horror games I've played. But this might actually be Outlast. Yep, okay. Well, I guess we're playing Outlast today. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Outlast series, part 1 of 100. That sounds great. And we froze. Oh, okay. Well, it might kill my game. This, my PC. Mm-hmm. This might kill my PC. It's so realistic. This is, like, extremely realistic and super bright. So I'm going to talk about a lot of random stuff to fill in. Oh, and it's just darkness. Okay. To fill in for the, you know, not seeing anythingness of it. Ah, yes, a breaker. Let's turn that off so we can't see anything else anymore at all. Why did I turn that off? Oh, okay, to see everything else here. Okay. Evil and an alien. Oh, God, don't get me started on aliens. I don't know if that video's out yet. Holy shit. Will I know when it's done? Oh, I've piped the pipe.
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's good to know. It's all piped up now. Should I be concerned about this increasing noise? Oh, a gun. Ah, one of the... Oh, okay. Just cut the music real quick. We need to read this. Springfield Armory, USA. Okay, well... Oh my God. I might shit myself if some monster pops up. We could aim in... Oh, God. Okay, I'm ready to play some Fortnite. I'm ready. Yeah. You have unlimited ammo. Okay, guys. Hello. I'm just gonna go through here. I don't know why I'm here or how I... Ah, 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 wah, 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 wah. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It was just a loud noise. Loud noises can't hurt you. Oh, I'm turned around. Loud noises can't hurt you. They just can only spin you around a little bit. What am I looking at? There's a drum. A drum, a barrel. I don't like barrels. Oh, I can't see anything. Okay, well, I haven't found anything I actually had to shoot yet. So hopefully it's going to stay that way for the rest of my life. This is actually like Outlast. Like Outlast with a bit of a Resident Evil. How weird. Okay, closed. I feel like shooting some more. These chains are making me want to shoot. God. Okay, I feel like very American right now. Die. Oh, what if I turn on my auto clicker? Oh God, the auto clicker's breaking it. Oh, okay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do when I see my first monster is auto click it to death. See what happens there. They locked me in a room, a rubber room. A rubber room of rats, and rats make me crazy. Maybe if I follow the pipe of... Ah, there's a door back here. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Well, why is it getting all spooky then? I don't see anything spooky. So how could it be getting all spooky like? I will auto-clicker the shit out of you. Just saying. Like, I will genuinely auto-click you to death. If you pop out of nowhere, I will auto-click you to death. I will auto-click you. Are you guys hearing me? I don't know where you could be. I don't know where any demon could be. Is this our flashlight? Do we finally got a flashlight? Yay! Okay. Oh!
What's up, bitch?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Headshot. Put like a montage over that of that headshot happening. Whoa. Whoa. I guess nothing bad happened and I overreacted for no reason. Yay! Losing myself down here. I'm very confused. I'm getting crazy. Crazy? That was crazy. Okay, stop it! What is happening? Yeah, I could just feel the jump scare. How about the potato? I feel like a potato rolling around in a basket. Stop it, please. Oh God. Oh, that scared me, because a lag spike also went in with it. Oh, let's follow it. The Tanta Demon! Hunt the... Oh, it's frozen again. Okay, it's frozen again. It's frozen. Come on, game. You can come back now. You can come back now. Okay, it's frozen. It's unfrozen. Okay, let's hunt the demon. I feel like I can do this. Saving? Oh, it's saving. Oh, I'm glad that it's saving and it's not restarting over and over. I hate when games do that. I gotta put on both headphones again. Be a little bit more scared. It screamed. It was screaming so loudly. I don't do loud noises. This way. Burping. I'm burping again. It's making me nervous, so I'm burping. Is this... Shoot? Okay, I'll shoot it. Doesn't seem to be anything, though. What is in here? God, what are we gonna have to shoot? I know there's gonna be some sort of, like, actual scary thing. What is this? The catacombs of damn Paris? Where am I? Oh, God. Luckily, nothing's... Wait. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. Okay. I may have pissed a little bit. I may have like actually pissed a little bit. Okay. Let's just keep going. Ignore him. You can hear them walking, which is good. So if another thing comes, I will hear it walking before it gets to me, I believe. Okay. We got a key. We got a key. A key. A key. A key. A key. My nose is itchy. My nose is itchy. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. My nose is itchy. Okay. What if he was trying to help me and I just shot the shit out of him? Oh, wait. Oops. Anything behind me? Wait. Is anything actually behind me? I'm ready to shoot. I'm ready to shoot. You scared me. You scared me. You scared me. Stop it. Okay, I'm like speechless. I'm like actually Are you okay? It says shoot that. Okay. I could only keep saying I'm so scared. That is like the one word I could say. This shit is like the fucking scariest shit ever I've ever done in my entire existence. Like pure fear. Play this game. Piss yourself. Do we do it? Or are we missing? Oh. Okay. Wait. What is that? There's like a dying cow on the other side. Wait. Dying cow. Dying baby blue baby. Dying cow. Oh, I would love a retry, but I'm too scared. I'm too scared. Oh, I'm so scared. I don't want to see Baby Blue again. Wait, Baby Blue, are you behind me? Oh, Baby Blues. It looks like that one oxtail thing. This, isn't it Baby Blue, big baby thing? I don't know what it is. Big giant yak. Oh, let's do it again. Did I even say the name of the game? Okay, blue demon, whatever you want to call yourself, whatever weird. Okay, we're going the other direction. We're going. Okay, let's shoot him. Shoot him, get ready to shoot. Yep, okay, we got it. Whoa, there's multiple. Ugh, trypophobia. I made. Trypophobia. Okay, come on. There we go. We got him. Headshot. Another thing's coming, I think. I'm expecting him to come through there, though. Okay, yeah. Another thing. We got him. Oh, they're running. I can't make myself do it. I know it's some kid in their basement going blah blah over and over again, but it's scaring me. It's genuinely scaring me. That sound is just, it's making my my butt shiver. I don't know. We gotta shoot the blue guy. Blue guy, please die. Okay. And this time, maybe we'll have an actual remote chance of killing anything else here. Okay, come on. I can aim. Can I aim? God, okay. This time reload and actually hit him. Hit him. Unload everything into him. Please, pause. God, okay. Did we do it? We survived! And the chain is now broken. Okay, well, okay. We'll fix that in a later update. The laser update for this game. Okay, well, I guess we could add a laser to the gun. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, God. I just want to finish this already. I genuinely want to finish this. I'm freaked out. Oh, is this the end? Oh, what are you? What even are you? Insidious the Red Door? I don't know what you are. Oh, the laser update. Oh, he's dancing. Oh, he's doing a jig. He's dancing. What is this dancing zombie thing? What? Oh, I think he's fine. I think he's just still like that. Oh, God. What? What was that? I don't even know what that was. And he just started dancing. I loved it. That was a 10 out of 10 experience game. I loved it. Is that the end? I'm assuming that's the end and I could just outro here. We'll just outro on the end screen. The dancing zombies, the realisticness of it, the zero frames I was getting at sometimes, I loved it. It was amazing. If you loved it too, just support it. Go check it out. It's in the description, and I would love to see you guys play it. And this was Departed prototype, I believe. I don't remember what it was called already. God, the dancing just got to my head. Yeah, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. God.